In this short tutorial, I will explain you how to change the language in Luminar 4. Maybe you just bought Luminar 4 or you are using a trial version. In case you install Luminar 4, the default language is English, and maybe that's not your first language like mine, so you want to change that to another language. By the updates, more and more languages came in, so please have a look at how you can change the language and also how you can check out which languages are available. And I recommend you to do that also. If your language is not there yet, after every update, you can go to File, Language, and here you can see all languages available. So you can change it to German, Spanish, French, Italian. Honestly, I don't know what this is. Maybe Chinese, different types of Chinese, and maybe Japanese, Portuguese, Russian, and Netherlands, which is Dutch. And that's my mother language. So suppose I want to change it to Dutch. I click here and you'll get the notification that the changes affect the program, the software, after you restart the application. So if you press OK, Luminar doesn't restart automatically, you have to do that yourself. So I close the Luminar 4. I just restarted Luminar 4, and as you can see, the language has changed to Dutch. So that's the way to change your language. It's pretty easy. And yeah, check out here in the top left corner, when you go to the language section, that's where you can check which languages are available. Do you want to learn more about Luminar 4? Please go to our website rosterphoto.com, go to the blog section, select Luminar tutorials, and here you can see all Luminar tutorials we have created so far. If you go to the menu and go to giveaways, you can also go to free Luminar shortcuts cheat sheet. You end up in this page where you can download a nice shortcut cheat sheet, and that's a very easy way to learn all the keyword shortcuts you can use in Luminar 4. There are two versions, one for Mac and one for Windows.